This is the glass test with the Vortex F5 high-speed carburetor.